that's when he attacked Arnold.
Yeah, I like Coach McCormick. And I usually throw bigger guys with that because they're tall and they open like that, so it's easy. So you pull like you want to throw that side, like pull like that.
The grip.
Dude, I'm still seeing stars. Well, that's what you get to hit, man.
You too. Yeah.
I
think
that's where I pack from. I don't care, I can go from here too. So what happens? If you push this one forward, I attack that one. If you push this one forward, I attack this one. So.
Oh, sorry. Pull.
Pull.
Look at his grip.
You gotta be. If you go like that, it's not good because he's gonna swing.
Yeah.
You have to go like this. Try to move me. Even if he moves, I'm strong. And then right here. Right? And then you can go. Let's say sometimes, like, he's stronger, you get stuck. You get stuck here, you drive, he's strong. So what you do, your heel goes in. Because if he's strong and you keep driving, it's not gonna happen. Because he's strong, right? You keep going, he's gonna go to labor. You might try it. So basically what happens when you get stuck there, your heel goes inside. And usually can't show any compromise grip. See? You don't even need grip for that. He extends his hand, his arm for grip. Just kidding. But be careful when you land. When you land, be careful. You might score Yuko. So you don't want this to happen, right? Choke me. Okay? You don't want that to happen, right? Yeah. So you land, you go like sideways all the time. You make sure you control one arm. You don't care about that one usually. You can't choke it with one arm. So
I know.
That's what you wanna be. Choke me. You can't. If you left feet same. You do the same stuff on lift.
Good.
But I'm
question.
Assuming everyone knows Coach, right? Everyone knows Coach, right?
Everybody knows Coach.
I'm assuming everyone knows that. You know Coach? Everyone knows this, right? Okay.